Former Olympics Minister Seiko Hashimoto will be the new head of the Tokyo Olympics Organizing Committee. She competed in seven Olympics as a speed skater and a cyclist, four in the winter and three in the summer. In 1992, she won a bronze medal in the women's 1,500-meter speed skating in Albertville, France. Ms. Hashimoto said she wants to build a legacy to make the society where everyone accepts each other, regardless of gender, disability, race, or sexual orientation.